What are we here for on this planet Earth? I'm sure you must have heard lots of people talking about passion and purpose, how to find it, and if you have not found it, then you might be thinking everyone else have identified their passion and purpose, I'm left behind. Then don't worry, because every person has his or her own passion and purpose in life, and every one of us has their own unique purpose on this planet Earth. So if you have not found it out yet, don't stress about it, don't worry about it, because you will find it out soon. Here are some of the questions which will help you find what exactly you want to do here. First is, how do you want people to remember you after you are gone? Next, what is that one thing you would love to do again and again, even if you're not being paid for? Next, what is the legacy you want to leave behind? What is that one thing you would love to do given you have time and money freedom? What is that one thing that pulls you out of your bed early in the morning and without any kind of regret or nagging, you just get up and you're ready to do that your entire day? What is that one thing? These answers will help you get some idea and find out what is your passion and purpose. You can also ask about your strengths and weaknesses. I've made a video on that from your family or friends, and also find out your own strengths and weaknesses yourself. Also know what skills do you have and what exactly you have experienced in your personal life. What problems have you solved yourself? If you have solved some problem for yourself or somebody else, then that is one of the big area which people underestimate about themselves. If you have solved some problem for yourself, then you can help others to solve that problem for themselves. You can help them get unstuck where they are stuck right now. So all these things, if you can connect the dots with your experiences, with your skills, with your reasons for being what you want to do, will help you find your passion and purpose in life. So find out your passion and purpose. All the best.